This week on Country Music Junkies, I am so pleased to be speaking to Brad Rempel of High Valley. Brad, how are things going?
Really good. How are you doing?
I'm super great, thank you. Now, I know you guys are incredibly busy. You've got a really busy schedule for the rest of the summer and everything like that, so I really appreciate your time today. I want to talk, firstly, about your current record, Dear Life, an amazing record, fans. If you haven't checked it out, please do so. You can go to their website, highvalleymusic.com, and check it out. I know it was released about 6 months ago, but let's talk a little bit about Dear Life and what fans can expect from it if they haven't yet heard it.
Yeah, Dear Life, the title track, I came home one day and my wife said, man, our kids are growing up so fast, I feel like we're hanging on for dear life. And I said, man, that sounds like a pretty good song idea to me. And that's kind of where the whole idea came from, honestly. And there's a lot of songs on the record that are kind of, you know, maybe more hopeful and thoughtful and that kind of thing. But there's also songs on the record that are just fun, cranking wide open, and we're trying to have songs on every record that'll always speak to faith, family, and the type of stuff that people are used to hearing about from High Valley.
Absolutely. Well, again, fans, it's an incredible record. Definitely check it out. There may be some songs on there that you'll recognize from before, but a really great compilation of songs, so be sure to check that out. Let's talk a little bit about your current single in the U.S. right now is She's With Me. Here in Canada, we heard that tune a couple of years ago, and it's amazing, catchy, upbeat, fun tune that I feel like most people can relate to. You've now released it down in the States as a single. From what I understand, it's going super, super well. Let's talk a little bit about that song and why you decided to re-release it.
Yeah, I mean, Make You Mine was obviously a single in Canada a while ago, and it was our first single in the U.S. last year, and earlier this year, to be honest, and then She's With Me is following suit. So, honestly, it's confusing and exciting at the same time, because currently Make You Mine is a single in the U.K. and Germany, She's With Me is a single in the U.S., and IBUB is our single in Canada. So, we just always check, you know, our iPhones when we wake up in the morning, check the map to make sure we know which continent we're in, which country we're in, and which single they're working with.
Well, there you go.
Thanks to YouTube and thanks to, you know, Instagram and Twitter and Facebook, people know about all our songs, no matter if they're a single in their country or not. People find out, you know, watching music videos. And so people have been really good about singing along to all the songs, regardless if they're the single or not.
Absolutely. Now let's talk about your Canadian single you mentioned, IBUB. You've released a music video for that single. You can, again, check it out, fans, at highvalleymusic.com. Let's talk a little bit about that song and what the inspiration was behind that one.
Yeah, you know, I write in Nashville so much as the most country artist, and I've started writing on the beach more often, driving down to Florida and writing out there, and finally, I made a trip to Toronto, which you would think I would have done a lot sooner as a Canadian, but I made a songwriting trip to Toronto, and IBUB was one of the first two songs I ever wrote in Toronto. I wrote it with Jensen Vaughn. He's had a lot of success with, you know, Britney Spears and Madonna and all these massive pop artists, and this is the first country hit he's ever had, and it was really cool. We hooked the song really quickly. I have these old school bluegrass ideas, and he had thoughts on how to push it a little more pop, and we think the combination of the two is just such a catchy song, and we just love it.
Well, we love it too up here in Canada. Again, fans, if you haven't yet seen the music video, head to highvalleymusic.com. Now, Brad, you guys, as I mentioned earlier, you have an incredibly busy tour schedule. Coming up at the beginning of July, just after Canada Day, you are heading to Cavendish. What are you looking forward to at that festival?
Oh, man, it's going to be the best. I've loved PEI, you know, my whole life, ever since the first time I saw it. And we're bringing our families this time around. Curtis, his wife and two kids, my wife and our two kids. And I started watching Anne with an E on Netflix just so my boys can get an appreciation for what Prince Edward Island is famous for. And we're going to check, you know, do all the touristy stuff while we're there. But most importantly, we're going to rock that stage, and we can't wait to see the fans. I mean, 2 years ago, we played the festival at Cavendish, and the fans literally blew our mind. It was unbelievable how great they were. So the fact that we get to play later on in the night this time is going to be quite special.
Again, fans, you can check out and see if High Valley is coming to a city near you. Head to highvalleymusic.com. Now, Brad, I've seen you and Curtis play lots of times before, but for someone who's heading to a High Valley show this summer and they've never seen you play before, what can they expect from your show?
They can definitely expect a lot of energy. We don't really sit around on stage. We try and get the crowd involved as much as possible, so be ready to be standing up and dancing and jumping up and down and singing along, and we'll try hard to provide the energy, and all we ask is that people give it back to us.
Excellent. Now, if you want to stay in touch with Brad and Curtis of High Valley, you can check them out on social media and stuff like that. But Brad, I wanted to ask you, I see you guys have an app. That is super cool. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, we've got, if you search High Valley Official, you'll find our app in the App Store on an iPhone or even on Android. And it's just really cool. We've got different levels of the fan club. There's a free version, and then there's a level where you get backstage passes to our shows, and there's a level where Curtis calls you on your birthday, and there's even a level, the board of directors, the highest level. You'll notice those people's names are mentioned in our album cover, and they're also, we fly them to Nashville once a year, and we pay for their hotels and their flights, and meals and entertainment, and we just hang out with our board of directors once a year. So it's been really cool to have this app and interact with our fans that way. It's definitely the best way to stay on top of all things High Valley.
Excellent. Well, again, fans, head to highvalleymusic.com. Check out their current single in Canada, IBUB. Check out the music video for that. Download the app, connect with Brad and Curtis, and be sure to check them out on the road when they are coming to a city near you. Brad, thank you so much for your time today. Really appreciate it. And have a great summer.
All right. Thanks so much. We'll see you soon.